do we express 15 by 20 as a percentage? We know that if we have to express something as a percentage, we have to make its denominator equal to 100. So 15 by 20 should equal some number x by 100. To find the percentage, we just have to find out what this x is. These are actually two equal ratios, which means this is proportion. Since this is proportion, 15 multiplied by 100 is equal to 20 multiplied by x. The product of the extremes is always equal to the product of the means. Transposing 20 to the other side, we write x as 15 multiplied by 100 divided by 20. 100 divided by 20 is 5, and hence x is equal to 15 multiplied by 5, which equals 75. Hence, 15 by 20 is 75 by 100, and that is equivalent to 75%. This was the concept of how we convert it into percentage form. But notice what we did. All we did was multiply the fraction by 100. Can we do this every time? Yes. To convert a fraction to percentage terms, we just have to multiply it by 100. All this was done just so that you can understand why we multiplied the fraction by 100. It's because we want the denominator to be 100, and since these are equivalent ratios, we multiply 15 by 20 by 100. Let's express 3 by 5 as a percentage. We multiply 3 by 5 by 100. 5 times 20 is 100, and 20 times 3 is 60. That gives us 60. So 3 by 5 is equal to 60%. Remember, to convert a fraction to percentage, just multiply the fraction by 100. This formula will help you solve problems really quick.